Welcome, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
Porto in our match today play Liverpool.
Can't think of Liverpool without thinking of that great, innovative manager, Bill Shankly. Took over a team in the second tier of English football, made Liverpool one of the greatest clubs, if not for spells, the greatest club in the world.
Yeah, he got the ball rolling, didn't he? And sensational star, really. Had an aura that not many managers have been able to match since.
And here is the team news for Porto.
With an emphasis maybe on getting into the game, not getting out of the game before it's 20 minutes or so. They want to start solidly with those two holding midfield players.
Yeah, don't lose the match before, really, you've worked your way into it. I think that's probably the message in their dressing room, and it's reflected in that shape that we see.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield, and they just go with the one striker up front.
Here's the chance!
Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in, too.
Return pass. That's good movement forward here. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Henderson. This is how they love to play on the break. Going for goal! In, really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Wijnaldum shreds it through. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. With great vision here. Space for the shot. He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, you'd be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Oh, that's good defending. Break quickly when they get possession. Chan. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Letting the shot go. Well, he's knocked it in. And they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily. But they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move. And a fine finish at the end of it. You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
The lead now is with Liverpool. Danilo Pereira moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well read by the defender. Good vision. And in goes Firmino, onside. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Coming up for us, Alan, another chance to see Wijnaldum's goal. Here's Danilo Pereira. Herrera, and he gives it back to him. They've got number. Great chance! And he's put it away beautifully. Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it. Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Well, the pressure paying off. It's an aimless clearance. Wijnaldum. He went in well. Felipe.
Liverpool take over possession again. Just a mistake, really. It's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Brahimi. And the referee, in strong fashion, has allowed the game to go on here for Porto. Good referee. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
There will be a minimum of
and the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. And it's with Danilo. Brahimi. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Time now for the second half to start. Chan.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Abubakar. Hector Herrera. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And here's the shot. Hit it hard, but not very true. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
It's Salah now. Emre Can. Robertson. Onto the attack now. Lovely, incisive pass. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Herrera. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. Now Danilo. Steered through. Good forward play from them. Put into the middle. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
Liverpool are going to make an alteration to their lineup from the bench. Henderson. Adam Lallana. Roberto Firmino. Into the attacking third. It's Salah now. Jorginho Wijnaldum. With a chance to go into the lead now, and he bangs it away. Abubakar. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now Danilo Pereira. Brahimi. Corona. He's a target at the front post. Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he took that chance away, really clinically, to put his team on level terms, so we'll see if they can move on now and get the win.
Well, here comes the support. Only partially away from danger. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target. Free kick. It's going to be a change for Porto. Promising build-up until that challenge. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Just booted forward under so much pressure. Attacking now. A timely challenge. Oliver Torres. Guiding it through. Now the shot!
Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
That's a bold move. Extra attacker on, and it's good to see as they're trying to go on and win this game.
Well, I think we all like to see that. So often these days, it's just a lone striker, but with two up top, you give yourself an extra chance.
Robertson. Adam Lallana. Could be dangerous. Good defensive clearance there.
Substitution for Liverpool.
A substitution now for Liverpool.
11, Mohamed Salah. Coming onto the pitch, number 21, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
That's marvellous goalkeeping, and the scores are still level this late in the game.
Well, he's one of the best in the business, this keeper, and he's just showed us why.
Possession given away once more. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And here's a chance. If he's blown for the free kick. And here's a chance, maybe, this late on. It's a good position for the free kick. It's easy here for the keeper. And it's level pegging here at the end of 90 minutes.